just a little bit of a piece of that weakening polar vortex and bringing us more typical winter weather.
Every winter time we hear the term polar vortex, and we usually expect very cold air, but a portion of the polar vortex is in the Wabash Valley right now. The polar vortex always sits above the North Pole when it's strong. So let's visualize what Lashley was saying. When we have a strong polar vortex, notice there aren't any dips or curves, so the cold air doesn't go anywhere. But when the vortex starts to weaken or slow down, some of that cold air can break away and sweep down into the Wabash Valley. It can be just cool, and other times an even larger chunk works down and gives us biting cold weather. So when you hear the polar vortex is coming, there's no need to panic. Just make sure you bundle up whenever you step on out the door. In the WTHI studio, I'm Storm Team 10 meteorologist David Seipel.